it is good, it is my pleasure, it is great to observe this conference. This is second consecutive conference in the topic of Trans-Himalayan Communication and Social Development Conference. And I would like to appreciate for the hard working of institution, the organizers, and I hope to continue it, because it fosters our cooperation for different challenges that we are facing. So we have common challenges in this region, in Trans-Himalayan region, and we can overcome all these challenges with common effort. And I think this is very effective platform to overcome those challenges with the help of communication, to foster intercultural, international communication. And I hope to see this process would continue in future, and in the days to come, we will have more comprehensive, more rigorous, robust communication in this regard. Thank you.